Hey guys, how are you doing? I figured that I haven't uploaded a video in a while, so I figured I'd start doing kind of a vlog type setup. Every once in a while, I'll just film something interesting I'm doing in the shop, and we'll go from there. Today, I have two stainless steel knives that I need to make, and after that, after I get those blanks made, I'll probably start forging. So let's get started. Got the two knives ground. Unfortunately, I don't have a small wheel yet. I still need to make one or buy one. So I gotta do the inside the finger choils with my file, and I'm gonna go over everything with a file anyways, just to make it a little bit smoother, a little bit nicer before sanding. So let's get started on. Better idea. We have an air file, I'm just gonna use that. Okay, so I got both my stainless knives length, they're made. Both of them are draw files, they're nice and smooth. Next we'll be grinding the bevels, drilling the holes, tapering the tangs. But I'm gonna leave this like this for today, and I'm gonna get to forging. I'm going to attempt to make throwing knives out of it. Like I said, I'm not really good at forging yet, but let's see what I can do. Okay, so I'm actually a little bit worried because the last time that I used my forge, it exploded. Yeah. But I think I got it all fixed now. What I did is, what before, all I had was furnace cement all around here, and I don't know what happened, but anyway, the whole thing blew up and the forge pot came right out of there. It scared the crap out of me. So this time I welded it in. So the first thing that should go should be this pipe, and any explosions that happen shouldn't hurt anybody or destroy my forge this time. Let's see if that works. And ladies and gentlemen, that's a day. I had a ton of fun today. I got a lot done. I got a good start on all three of the projects I have. Two stainless steel knives and the throwing knife. I still got a little more work on all of them. I got to do the grinding and drilling on these and then send them off for heat treating. And this one I got a little more forging I want to do, and I got to grind it yet and heat treat it. And then I'll be ready to go. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit like. If you have anything to say, make sure you put it in the comments. And if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe. I'll see you guys.